Buc-ee's exit now. Special diesel too.
And they got a mile long. Four city blocks of cars at the pumps.
It's 32 cents cheaper.
Yeah.
Arrived at Buc-ee's. The gas is a whole lot cheaper here than anywhere else. Got over 160 pumps. And parking for, it's like a mile. There's Ryan right there pumping the gas on our rental.
Hi.
Hello.
Tell them how much cheaper the gas is.
Yeah, it's a lot cheaper.
32 cents cheaper a gallon here than down the road.
Yeah.
The next way better value. Hope it's good gas.
Hope so. I'm going to go inside here in a second and give you all a tour. T-shirt section. Section. lots of times too. There's what they pay their employees.
Looks really good. Yeah. 3 weeks paid time off or roll it over. Health care, $2 an hour for overnight.
And if you're interested, there's the code if you can phone us, pick it up.
Well, Dan, we just got done shopping at Buc-ee's. Yeah. What do you think?
They had quite a bit of stuff.
It's a madhouse. Yes. They said it's actually a slow day in there this time of day on a Sunday evening. It's like the day after Thanksgiving anywhere we have at home. It's insane.
Yeah. Very, very crowded.
Cheap on their gas, and we're going to try some of their food. We'll get back to you on that, too.
All right.
See ya.
Sliced brisket.
Get a lot more on that one.
Then we did it that last place. I'm going to cut this in half and split it. Since we just did eat it at other restaurants.
You're right back, would you? Split this in half.
Yep, as we just ate and just wanted to try this. Buc-ee's brisket sandwich. Mm-hmm. Pretty good and smoky. That much a little chewy. It's really good though. Got a big bite of fat. But brisket is full of fat.
Yeah.
That can be a good thing. And I'll film my DNA to bite. And I can talk without, you know, looking like an idiot in my mouth full. Yep. Well, compared to the other one you just ate,
this seems to be more tender.
More tender, more smoky too, right?
Mm-hmm.
So it's way better than Lane's Orchard farm thing, whatever it was.
I think so.
And cheaper. That's $7.50. The other one was like $9 or $10. I don't know how much it was. I don't remember. Way better.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We'll be seeing y'all.
See ya.